triple threat extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Tijuana, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio Jr.
Now, multi-time WCW Cruiserweight Champion. Remember the time he put his mask on the line against Eddie Guerrero and won?
Rey Mysterio Jr. proved he was willing to bet on himself and succeeded in the process.
Each time this man steps in the ring, he leaves the audience jaws on the floor.
The devil's favorite demon.
And his opponents, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
One of the most dominant, destructive forces in the history of WWE.
Multiple world and tag team championships, and more destruction to come.
Virginia, weighing in at 183 pounds, David Arquette.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos.
Oh, skullball! Shoulders down here!
1, 2, 3. Eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Great counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. A counter answered by another counter.
Bad predicament right here.
Slam down.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine. Turns it around. Sharp clothesline. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
And he kicks out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Side kick finds the mark.
DDT. He has him right where he wants him.
One step ahead there.
What's he got planned?
Oh, impressive counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Implanted by the DDT.
Looking for an early pin. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What devastating. And he's able to fight Kane off. Devastating kick. Oh, what a clothesline.
Force forcefully delivered.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
He's taking this to the floor now. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
A heads up. Wow, a hurricanrana.
Oh, that was awesome.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh. Taking flight and nailing it. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Boom!
That was coming in hot. Breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Thunderous power slam.
Kane waylays him. Great reversal.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. It's still early in the match, but it might get late pretty soon.
You know what I mean. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Hanging back with their own counter. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Hits him with the counter. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Check this out.
Oh, simple but effective. He switches it back around. Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Ooh, that might have just broken something. Sequence of reversals there.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this run.
Down on a powerbomb. Referee in position. Two. He got it. Two.
That would have been a shocker. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Going counter for counter. Quick exchange of counters there. Back and forth from these competitors.
And then
scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Crucial turnaround there because Kane was falling behind.
Yeah, Kane's survival instincts are taking over.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
And the big red monster with plenty of fight left in him.
You can knock him down again and again, but the big red monster simply will not die.
All the way up and down. Choke slam straight to hell.
With the toe tag.
Somehow he kicked out. He's taking some.
some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's just helping up.
High. Kane gets out of the way.
Long fall and even harder impact. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And another counter.
Series of reversals.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, my! Bang! And he's able to fight Kane off.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Back elbow.
I'm surprised he wasn't able to kick out sooner.
Ouch.
He's being prepped for something.
Oh, I read him there.
Oh. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Flying. Got the knees up just in time. What's he got in mind here?
Absolutely sparked. DDT.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposite.
All the way up and down.
Chokeslam.
Warm up the hearse.
Tony's down.
One, two.
Hangs on by a thread.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
And Kane can't believe it. A long career burying superstars with that very same move.
It's not enough. And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
He's got him scouted.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh! Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, God. Face first.
Face wash.
stop.
Kane gets that sent right back to him. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Punch!
Punch lands.
Sharp punch.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Things went from bad to worse. Rips applied. Into the choke slam.
Kane is really taking control here. He's looking for the quick pin.
One, two.
A kick out stops the ref at two.
You rarely see a 4-2 count this early. What a great lariat in the corner.
Beautiful.
Looking to vanquish the devil's favorite demon.
Scouted. And respond with a counter of their own. Short clothesline hits its mark. He turns it around. Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Oh my.
Don't do it.
Spot. Warm up the hearse.
Makes a cover.
Forces the shoulder up.
Impressive one count, but still very early.
Hilarious.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Kane gets out of the way.
Reversal on top of reversal. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. What energy in the arena tonight.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Quick exchange of counters there. Kane with... He catches Kane with a counter.
Look in his eye here, coach.
From the top rope.
Yeah. Up high.
Oh my God, what a dive.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
No, he kicks out at two.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, Carolina.
Kane keeps him away.
Sharp clothesline.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He left an opening. Turned that one around.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Uh-oh, Gordon cut off the rim.
And now looking to get it locked in.
The official is a very, very difficult submission to escape. But he did it.
Sharp clothesline.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Look at this, going counter for counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Gotta hurt.
What a great lariat in the corner.
Beautiful.
I think we know what's coming next.
He wants it one more time.
Drop with the cover.
Could Kane rise back up?
Same. He'll have
have to go through hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
And he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee you he won't quit right now.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, Kane counters. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, and a reversal. Oh, look at this. Slam.
Well measured.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Mm-hmm. He's turning the tables. Kane hit right back with a reversal.
Bam! Down he goes.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
There's the claw!
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?